Here's to another failed endeavor, Lou.
You got here, Al. Not that gun-shy pussy you schlepped through Chinatown. You got a license for these things, right? I want to die in a golf cart!
Running away from monsters in a motherfucking golf cart? I think you got us here, T. Thanks for that. Death with dignity. Nice.
Shit! Let me go.
Yo, Rocco, you piece of shit. What you got us into?
Shut up, Lou! He didn't mean anything by it. I think we lost him. These things are dangerous, okay?
That was a pleasant outing, Rock. Where's that put us with you know what? We square?
Square? What you borrowed? At those points? You ain't even making a dent on the interest. Besides, I'm about to have to do all the messy work on this guy myself.
No, but I told you shit. I told you everything.
I'll see you girls later.
Jesus!
Come on, let's head back to the apartment.
Hey, you know, I'm really warming to that guy. Like a bad case of crabs.
Crabs are easy to get rid of. Believe me on that one.
Thank you for sharing.
We're business partners. We share everything.
The emphasis is on business, bro. You can keep your crabs to yourself.
Sorry, man, but I really got us into shit here, Luis.
Tony, man, you gotta calm down. You're really pushing.
Yeah, well, if you weren't out chasing tail, this is a two-man operation like it should be, then maybe things will be holding together better.
Oh, I'm getting blamed for this now? Oh, of course. Whenever I come to the clubs, you ask me to run off on some stupid errand like a chump. You don't ever let me into the serious shit. And you do deals without even telling me. Until it comes time to protect your ass from whoever you got your fucker of the day from.
All right, maybe I'm taking you for granted. I'll change.
Here we are, bro. Rest up, okay?
Listen, Lou, would you mind paying Maury a visit? He says he needs help with something. I know he's a bit of a schmuck, but we owe the man money, and I don't want him anywhere near the clubs.
I feel you there, T. That guy is a social atom bomb. I'll go see him.
Louis, What's gotten into you? Why haven't you been helping out at the clubs?
You serious, man? I've been running around this city getting shot at by assholes, doing hits for assholes, and hanging out with assholes so we can keep these places running. What else you expect me to be doing?
Standards have slipped, Lou. We're dead without this revenue stream. Just keep an eye on things, okay? Desi's at Masonette every night. Just talk to him, and he'll explain everything.
Okay, Lou. Put your feet up. Relax. Enjoy yourself.
Can you play me that song? Take me back to the Dominican Republic, please.